And we're back. Right. So, Richard basically spent the night here, staring at a fire, feeling sorry for himself, has now dropped out of werewolf form and trying on the chitin armor. And I think it looks very cool indeed. Very rangerish. But the stats are fairly appalling. I mean, the chitin armor itself is 132 compared to the Vagabond's 178. Now, I know that's crafted, but then look at the glass armor, which is almost as good, 173, and crafted. So, I'm still thinking then. Oh, I'm floating. Cool. The glass armor still has it for stats. Well, actually, that's not true either, is it? The Vagabond armor has the edge. Honestly, I really do. I think the glass armor looks better than the Vagabond armor, I've decided. The Vagabond armor looks a little too... Oh, I want to be a ninja. Whereas this is just... Well, I don't know what you would say about this. Mystical warrior this is, isn't it? Oh, and if you're wondering about the retexture, as I'm sure some of you are, it's the blue... I think it's called blue... green... blue glass metal? I can't remember. BGM. It's one of my mods down below. I covered it in one of my SMS. I think it was episode 17. Something like episode 17. About light armor. And I covered this mod. Excellent mod. Right, now the gloves don't really work, do they? I'm going to stick with the scale. For now. Alright, anyway, so... Oh, did I put my backpack on? I did! So, and the reason we had to spend the night in here as a werewolf, first of all, I want to know what's going on here, is there is the door there to Solstein, and we have no idea what's on the other side of it, but it could be the village full of friendly people. After all that, it's going to be a bunch of enemies, isn't it? And I'm going to wish I went out in werewolf form. Still. Okay, I have a feeling. Dude. What about the, you know, art of stealth? I was gonna say, let's... You know what? Can I talk to him about that, actually? I can, can't I?
Give it your best.
Oh, hey! I'll stick with this guy. You've got wards as well? Jeez. How overpowered are you? Oh! Ow. Oh, that hurt. Oh, wow. Waves. I've not seen the waves before. That's awesome. It's a little aggressive, isn't it? I mean... Ooh, still more of them. Oh, of course I'm hungry. Probably not the best time to start eating, but... Alright. Cooking pot. Chitin helmet, gonna take. Don't really think it's gonna be me. So anyway, yes, hungry and probably thirsty and in need of a nap. Restore one pot. Does it classify as food? Probably not. Leg of goat. I really am a carnivore now. So we need to get some sleep, though. A Dunmer outfit with glowing magic effect. Poison Song Book 1, don't know if I've got that one. Probably got a lot of repeats. The Reclamations, definitely want Read trap. Ah, a back door. Read scrawled note. Look, Merin, I'm not arguing that these towers are falling to pieces, but I think you're exaggerating about the planks falling on... Oh, very funny. Somebody's idea of a humorous joke, I assume. Ah, look, look, look! I've got little marks. Oh, that's going to hopefully make my life a little easier. That was just sheer luck, though. Okay, I just noticed that I was on one frame a second on the recording. Not sure why. I think it was just the file system switching over. I'm going to hope and pray that it wasn't too much of this. Otherwise, I'm going to have to go all the way back to the start and do that bit again. So yeah, if you're having lots of freeze frames, that was not YouTube, it was not you, that was my system briefly having a hiccup. But I think it was only a few seconds. It should have been. We live in hope. Alright, this was... What's the chest? Alright. So we came down there. Alright, where's... How'd you get down further? Oh, you don't. Oh, interesting. Very interesting. Oh, a night! I could have a night's sleep here. Might be a nice idea. Fur bear torso armor? I think not. It may not be as cold here as it was in Skyrim. All right, weather. Aha. Netch. So I want to make sure I loot everything and everywhere. So is it them making those noises? That would be cool, wouldn't it? Blue robes, no thank you. Old potato, also no. Ah, this was just... I got it. Huh. So, out of curiosity, where on earth are we? What was that? I thought I saw something. Right, well, we've got out of the barrow, but I don't know where to. Perhaps I should check the map. Oh my god, I got... Alright, so I have to go south along here. I've come out quite far, haven't I? Okay, the waves... Oh, they don't look as aggressive down... a little bit too. A little bit too fast moving. Oh, I'm going to be soaking now. Tell you what. Okay, not my day. As I was saying, tell you what, I'm going to quick save. It crashed. But it did save. It quick saved, so... Maybe it's just one of those areas. Saving's not a good idea. Alright. What are these? Can I loot? Netch! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm doing the tourist thing again. Quick, take a photograph, There you go. Actually, I can do that, can't I? What am I doing for? I can do Print screen! A better shot than that. Come on. I have something to send home. There you go. Oh, there we go. That's it. My next playthrough, I'm going to play a Dorist. Jeremy, the Nord Dorist, travelling Tamriel, sending postcards back to his dear old mum. Dear mum, here's me in front of a netch. Having a great time. Food's a bit funny. Locals speak a funny language, not like what we do. We'll write again soon. Just have to finish killing off dragon.
Now through him do we see.
Freaking me out. Hey, do you have anything more to say? Apparently,
you there.
I'm supposed to remember you.
In quite the same state.
I'm supposed to remember you. What, we've had this conversation. We've had this conversation. Why are all my dialogue options going bonkers?
Much to say about it. I'm very interested to find out what happens when they...
Have you tried stopping them? We've had this conversation. Those options should be greyed out. I'm using a mod that makes dialogue options better, and could it be that, or is it the game? I sometimes get options that shouldn't be blanked out, that are, and stuff that... And vice versa. It's annoying me now. Alright, okay, so we went into the barrow. What did we go into the barrow for? We went into the barrow for netch jelly and amulets. And also to tell the guy about his granddad or something. We've got to go... What's this? The Severin Manor. It's not very... big. Oh, right, it's... That's right, they have a lot of their houses go underground. There you go. Hello.
My husband Vendel feared visitors would shun Raven Rock. I'm glad to see he was mistaken.
Okay, I'm not going to ask
May
you about her.
Be free from
Miri!
Always a pleasure to also watch no. when a man
Vendel
like you
Severus.
Walks by.
Spoke to you, haven't I? Right.
Don't stay away for too long.
So, where haven't we been? Abandoned building. It's too early in the morning, isn't it? Everyone's asleep.
Anytime you want to head for Skyrim, I might wait. I've spent enough time on...
First Counselor. We haven't found the First Counselor yet, have we? He's not going to be in there, is he? Nope. There's a First Counselor somewhere, and I can't remember where. Now, when I get in here, I'm going to hit quick save again, just in case. Hopefully, I won't crash. Yes! Yeah. It's amazing how easily pleased I am by what should be. I've got that one. Where are they? Where are they? I'm going to take your gold anyway. Where are you? Tell me you didn't go down there and go to sleep. Well, maybe I don't find them. I'm away. Maybe I don't find them in here. Tell you what. Return to Crecius Corellius. Funny little creatures, those. There's someone up there. That's my main quest, I think, the temple. And there's my horse. Doing as he's told and staying put. Alright, where's Corellius? He's in there.
If you've got any gripes, check him.
I trust you're not planning any trouble.
No,
no. What can I do for you, friend?
Trouble?
You're back.
I am.
Please, tell me what you found.
You were right all along.
Let me see that. Huh, I knew it. Gratian's death wasn't because of a rockfall. It was just a story to keep people away from the tombs. Now that I have his journal in hand, I can get some closure from the East Empire Company. make them pay for lying to everyone.
I see, his shadow's not too bad. A little angular, but... Oh, good luck with that.
Thank you. Now, I believe I owe you a little more than a debt of gratitude for all that work you did. Here, it's not much, but it's the best an old retired miner can do.
500. Tell me about your family.
Our home has stood in Raven Rock since the colony was founded. Grayson helped build it with his own two hands. After Grayson died, he left behind a wife and a son. My grandfather, Relicus. Relicus lived there for quite a long time, working in the other sections of the mine until he was slain by Rivers.
Should have taken my follower with him. He's hard, he is. And your parents?
I never knew my father. My mother and I always lived alone. I asked her about him many times, but she seemed angry and refused to speak about him. So eventually, I let it go. When I was old enough, I began working in the mine, hoping to make my fortune and eventually move to the Imperial City. Unfortunately, yes. I only had enough coin saved to send one of us back to the Imperial City. So I sent my mother alone. I wanted her to see her homeland before she died. Until I met my darling Aphia, yes. I suppose you could have called me a bitter old hermit. Now I'm just old.
Fair enough. Are there any other Imperials in Raven?
Those cowards left decades ago. Every single damned one of them.
Okay.
The moment the ebony mine dried up, they pulled up stakes. Ridiculous. Solstheim is still rich in ebony ore. I know there's more down there. I can smell it. I come from three generations of miners, and I'm telling you that the East Empire Company was wrong. They just didn't want to spend the coin trying to find it.
All right.
Mark my words.
Allow me to apologize for Cretius's behavior.
Nope. That's it. We seem to have done. Right. Okay, so we've got that quest done now. Temple done.
Last time I rode Gjarn's ship, I was...
Morvane Manor. The Morvane Manor. Have we been in here? No, I don't believe we have. Hello?
You've brought Ravenrock back from the brink, traveler. I don't know how to thank you.
Really? What? Brink of what?
Your contributions have earned you citizenship here, friend. I'll always consider you one of us.
What?
Councillor, I'm afraid there's been another Ash Spawn attack at the Bulwark.
As if we didn't have enough to contend with already. How many did we lose this time?
Fortunately, none. Captain Veleth was able to drive them off almost single-handedly.
Don't mess with Captain Veleth.
I don't know
Veleth.
What we'd do without him.
All right,
send him my thanks.
Sorry to interrupt, but hi.
Whether you're simply visiting or staying here, I think you'll find our citizens will welcome you with open arms.
So apparently all of the nice things I've been doing around... Right, how are things now that the mines are open again? So I've opened the mines because of this, and therefore everyone now thinks I'm wonderful. Brilliant.
With the mines open, Raven Rock has become a significant colony of the Dunmer people again. I've been able to convince my superiors at House Redoran to send me the resources that they've been denying now that we're deemed more important. Soon, we'll have a steady supply of workers and materials to keep things going for years to come.
I only walked out of mine like 20 minutes ago and you've got all this sorted? That's pretty impressive. Do you rule?
Solstheim is theoretically under my rule, but without revenue from the mine, I lack the resources to actually govern anything but Raven Rock itself.
So hopefully now that the mine's okay...
Not that much beyond the confines of our town anyway. Well, there's a small enclave of Nords to the north in Skarl Village. They pretty much keep to themselves, and we both like it that way. Then there's Tel Mithrin to the east. The Telvanni live out there. Sort of a strange lot. But since we're both from Morrowind, we get along. Other than that, Solstheim is crawling with bandits and Reeklings.
Reeklings?
But that's to be expected living in a frontier
what
like this.
What is a Reekling? House Redoran, the warrior house.
You've never heard of House Redoran?
I have.
We're the mightiest of the great houses, and we lead the council, the ruling body of Morrowind. This isn't Skyrim, Outland.
I know all this. It's stupid dialogue.
Powerful and influential Dunmer families have been ruling Morrowind for millennia. They embody a council made up of five great houses: Telvanni, Drez, Indoril, Sadras, and Redoran.
I thought there were three houses. There were three in Morrowind. Or was that just the three that were important for that game? I thought there were three. There was Telvanni, there was Redoran, and there was the merchants who I thought were called Hlalu. But, oh, okay. Maybe that was the canton where you found them. Oh, I can't remember.
Well, of course. With four other houses on the council, someone has to keep the rabble organized. Our house leads the council by virtue of our preeminence in battle, wisdom, and ancestral glory.
Yeah.
Yes. I imagine it would to someone not of our people. If you're interested in pursuing the subject, help yourself to any of the historical volumes in my library.
I think that's it. What about...
My doors are open if you wish to discuss matters involving Raven Rock.
They kind of...
You've brought Raven Rock back from the brink, traveler. I don't know how to thank you.
Not any easier to see your face even with night
you
vision.
You look able to venture outside of town. Perhaps you could help me recover something precious that was lost.
I'm sure I could.
A few months ago, I had sent an important folio to the first edition bookshop in the Imperial City to be rebound. They sent it back to me recently, but it never arrived. Yes, the strident squall, or something like that.
Okay.
The damn thing sunk right off the coast of Solstheim. Can you imagine? One of the sailors survived. Poor thing crawled all the way to Raven Rock on his hands and knees. Before he died, he told the Redoran guard about the wreck and warned us that it was going to be crawling with Reavers.
So, go find Wreck, kill Reavers.
Thank you. You have no idea how much it hurts losing such a precious heirloom. My husband is second counselor, so I certainly have the means to reward you if you find my folio.
I can't thank you enough for reopening the Ebony Mines. You've brought light to the darkness, my friend. My apologies for doubting you, Sergio.
Okay, let's ask him the same question.
You might think it's all perfume and roses now that the mine's open.
Not really.
All I see is a new security problem on our hands.
And?
Making sure those shipments of ebony make it safely from the mine to the shipping docks is my new order of the day. And with Solstheim crawling with Reavers and Azora knows what else, I can't risk any attacks on Raven Rock.
I was expecting something along the lines of...
I appreciate the help you've been giving us.
I was expecting something along the lines. And so you can help us by going off and killing 5 million bandits.